The AEP Foundation, at the recommendation of SWEPCO, is donating $100,000 to food banks to help communities affected by last month's storms. The recipients are the Food Bank of Northwest Louisiana, East Texas Food Bank, Harvest Texarkana, and Titus County Cares. SWEPCO also donated food to Longview Dream Center and Grace Creek Church in Longview, Texas.